Your love is bright as ever.
Standing here today, I ask you, Valerie, to be my wife.
Even standing here today, I ask you, Yang, to be my husband.
I will share my life with you and speak the truth with you in love.
I promise to respect and care for you and to encourage your fulfillment through all the changes in our lives for the rest of my life.
Your heart is glowing and I'm crashing into you.
Wow, I promise to love you and care for you, and I'll try in every way to be worthy of your love. I'll always be honest with you, kind, patient, and forgiving. I will respect you, cherish you, and always believe in you.
In the darkest night, I search through the crowd. Your face is all that I see. I give you everything. Baby, love me, lights out. Baby, love me, lights out. Oh, you can turn my lights out.
Yeah, being with you has changed my life. You have shown me true, unconditional love, teamwork, understanding, and a partnership. I feel very lucky to be standing here in front of you and in front of all our family and friends as we step into the next phase of our lives as husband and wife.
In the darkest night, I search through the crowd. Your face is all that I see. I give you everything. Baby, love me, lights out. Baby, love me, lights out. Oh, you can turn my lights out.
Most of all, I promise you unconditional love that will never fade. These are the promises I make to you for the rest of our lives.
I promise that we will always be a team and to put us first. Above all, I promise to always make a house our home and to cherish you and the life that we have built together. These promises I give to you today and all the days of our lives.
We get it almost every night when that moon is big and bright. It's a supernatural day.
Valerie, I give you this ring, wear it with joy and love. I choose you to be my wife.
Yang, I give you this ring, wear it with love and joy. I choose you to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish, as long as we both shall live.
Therefore, it gives me great pleasure to declare you husband and wife. Yang, you may now kiss your gorgeous bride.
Talking about our future, and for being unselfish, kind, loving, and for always treating me as your equal. I can't wait for us to enter into this next phase of our lives, and when I think about what our future looks like, I know that